Today is a very, very proud moment for Garden Route as well as for the Roads Department. As of last year, November 2021, this road, Madiba Road MR355, got washed away due to a slip failure. We laid a 1.2 diameter concrete pipe with concrete encasement around it, and the fill was very deep. It was around 8 meters deep. But indeed, today, the 1st of July, we are very proud to open this road officially as a gravel road. This road is still under construction and it will be maintained for the next couple of months as a gravel road. We won't close it again to the public, but it will be done during the months of September and October in halfwards. Then we will tar the road and also do the head walls as per specification. Indeed, we are very proud to open this road today for the public, especially to the Nelson Mandela Bay University, for them to use this road. The detour was very far. From Garden Route District Municipality side, we just want to caution the road users to be very cautious when using this road. It's a gravel road and it's also still under construction. The speed limit on this road is currently 40 during through the construction area. So we just want to caution the road users. Yes, applicable signage in place that will be monitored on a daily basis, even over weekends, for the public to be safe. But I must just reiterate to the users of this road that they must be very, very cautious when using this road, especially when it comes to the speed limit. This is the crew that work on the site, that work under very difficult circumstances. A lot of overtime went into this road in harsh conditions, rain, sunshine. On my right is Mr. Yapi Stradom. He was the project manager, technical manager of the site. I've got Lungisa here. He was the assistant project manager from the site, and I've got Zanele. She's gonna do the maintenance on the site, and Mr. Adrian Manar, far right there, he's the traffic control safety officer, and he will do the maintenance when it comes to the signage and making the road safe every day and also on weekends.
Martin Loebse, director of operations at the George campus. We're so pleased that the road is open. Thank you very much for all the efforts that you've done. Thank you.